Oh, yeah. Didn't have a video yesterday. Every Friday, Monday and Friday. And then that day just... things were sliding downhill and I thought maybe I could tough it out, but it just... the hill turned into a cliff faster than I thought. As the post from yesterday says, I didn't go to practice, I didn't leave the house, I didn't do anything, didn't record a video. The lighting here is a bit weird because really high light gray clouds, so. To get something accomplished. In my D8, I wound up getting the other two level 12 perfects. But everything feels odd right now. Turn the camera a little bit. For a second there, my mouth was exactly in the reflection of the camera lens, so yeah, whatever. Started off yesterday, a doorbell ring for like service person, but he wasn't for the apartment, it was in the basement somewhere. Or not the basement, we don't have a basement.
We have a parking garage level
where the doors and stuff are at. But the back door leads to our storage unit. It's full of concrete and it's like not carpeted and it just feels like a basement. Because the pipes are very exposed overhead. And to be fair, you go underneath the ground that is the courtyard to get to the parking garage, which is on the same level as all the storage units. It's very strange. Not strange. It's actually cool. But anyways, I don't think this video is going to be too long. I have nothing to say about yesterday other than, I don't know what, I talked a lot with Aaron about what was going on, I'm trying to see if I can get some stuff sorted, while he does understand that maybe I need to get the stuff out of my head and it will help, sometimes it doesn't because I've already screamed it to the ether, I've already talked about it to the cameras. I don't get to hear it third person. I don't get to hear it a day later and think, oh, I'm in a different mindset. Let me try to attack this. I don't know how much it is me that's screwed up or if the world is really is. Lost and forgotten, as I think it is. But yeah, I haven't left the house, I haven't left the apartment, I'm barely eating. I'm just not even really adrift. My boat's been beached. having some very regular anxiety going to practice, feeling isolated at practice, feeling insufficient. Very insignificant in the world. I understand everyone is, but it's still like I'm not even a decent cog in a machine. Western culture.